Hi everyone, welcome to our channel BAKRY. Today I am going to explain how to register and how to open the BAKRY and sweet store in the Big Midas Vendor application. This application gives the 0% commission for the vendors and the customer, and this application helps to vendors. First, open the Big Midas Vendor application. If you have already account, so click on Click Share to Login. If you have not account, so click on Create Your Account. Next, you fill the all details. First, your name. For example, I write this. Next, email. Next, your phone number. Automatically OTP sent to this number. Write this OTP. And next, you have to create your strong password. And next, click on register. After registration, you come from the dashboard of this application. In this dashboard, they have three sections. First one is store listing, and second one is vehicle listing, and third one is service listing. For open the BAKRY and sweet shop, click on the store listing, and next you have to fill with all details. First, your shop name, and next your shop category. You have to select your shop category, BAKRY and sweet. Next, shop location. And next, I have to select your state. And next, your city. And next, area. And next, address. And next, you have to provide your Aadhaar card or PAN card. First option is Aadhaar card. And next, trade license. And next, FSSI license. If you have not this license, so please, you have to provide your phone bill or current bill of your store. And next, you have to add your store photos. Like this, more than one, you can add the store photos. And next, click on register. After registration, it comes on the main screen of this application. In this main screen, they have 5 columns: all orders, pending orders, and you can see which is your confirm and deliver order. And you also see your product of the store by the clicking of total products. And in the membership, you can see your pending days for recharge. You press the bell icon, you got the notifications like this notification. And next, share. You can share the application link also by the clicking of share. And next, click on 3 horizontal lines. The active or inactive bar. If you are holiday, then you click on inactive. If you are present in your store, then click on active. And next, you have to select your profile setting. Click on profile setting. And next, you can see your profile name, email and phone number. And next, you have to select any one option, delivery or pickup. You choose delivery. After delivery, you provide your kilometer serving, example 2, and charges is 40. You can provide 30 or 40 or 50. Next, variable, provide 7500. I provide the free delivery above. If in your store, then click on update. If in your store they have a delivery boy, then you can pick up delivery. If in your store they have not delivery boy, then you select pickup option. Okay, this is your profile setting. And next, add product. I will show you how to add in the product in this application. First, type product name. The cake comes in kg. That's why return And next, category cake. And next, original price. And next, discount price you have to write. And next, unit. All products having only one unit. Next, stock. And next, description. You can write your product description. And next, you add your product photo. More than one, you can add the product photo like this. Next, click on add product. Okay, another one time I will show you how to adding the product in this application. Click on add product. And next, product name. Champakali comes in pieces. No. Next, category. Product category, sweets. Next, original price. And next, discount price. Next, unit. All products having only one unit. And next, description. And next, product photo. More than one, you can add the product photo. Click on add product. This is the simple way of adding the product in this application. And next, you can edit the product by the clicking of edit. I edit the discount price. Next, edit product. Okay, and you can delete the product by the clicking of delete. And next, you can also edit the product in the main screen option, edit product, click this and you can edit. And next, orders, click on order. You can see your all orders and which is your pending orders and which is your confirm and delivered orders. All orders can see. Next, rating and reviews. You can see the reviews of the customers in this section. And next, you have to subscribe your store. First month is free. For registration process, only one pack is available. After launching, all packs are available, like 30 days for 90 days for 180 days and 365 days. You have to select and click on pay now. The first month is free. Pay now, click on pay now. And next, you have to select your banking, UPI or card or net banking or wallet. And next, click on pay. And next, give this OTP. And next, click on your action is completed, payment is successfully done. You can see your total days and remaining days. This is the complete procedure of registration and open the store and adding the product in the Big Midas Vendor application. And next, I will show you how to giving the orders the customer to your store by using Big Midas customer application. First, open the Big Midas customer application. After open, you click on view all. All categories shops are there. You have to select your store category, bakery and sweets. Click on this and next, you can see store and click on view store. And next, you can see your store product. And if you want to order any product, click on add. And next, okay, it goes to the cart. click on cart, and next you can see your total price of your product, and next checkout, and next select your address, next continue. Okay, this is the simple way of customer giving the order to your store. And next I will show you how it will be comes in vendor application. First open the vendor application and next click on order. You can see the order in all orders. You can see the location of the customer by the clicking of location. You can see. And next you accept this order, it will be goes to the confirm order. You can direct call to the customer by the clicking of call now. And if you have completed this order, your order is completed, done. This is the simple procedure of open the store and adding the product and see your order in your store by the Big Midas vendor application. And for more registration stores and registration of vehicles and registration of workers process, I will show you in the next videos. Please watch our videos continuously and like and subscribe to our videos. Thank you so much.